somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say.
My name is Taylor Stephens. I am a sophomore at the University of Cincinnati. I chose to take an internship through Leadership Marin County really because it seemed like more than just a normal internship. I had friends who had internships and they just kind of found them on their own, and so I wanted to come back to my hometown. My most memorable experience working for Neighborhood Alliance was delivering the meals to the homebound seniors. We were able to kind of interact with them at each stop, and each person has their own story and own struggles, and it was really interesting to see that even though they've been through a lot, they still keep very, very positive attitudes.
My name is Ian Sooy. I'm a sophomore at Bowling Green State University. I chose to go through the Leadership Learning County program because it's an internship and it looks good on the resume and it's a good experience. And I chose Neighborhood Alliance because they were doing a golf outing and I loved the golf. My favorite memory of working at Neighborhood Alliance was going to the Child Enrichment Services and spending a day with the kids. They did a whole week on volcanoes, so they made volcanoes and we went over and helped them explode it. And we also made slime and we also served food to them and kind of ate lunch and just had a good time. Working at Neighborhood Alliance has been a very hands-on experience between delivering meals for the senior nutrition program, playing with the kids at the Child Enrichment Center, and going to the Senior Enrichment Center to learn how to play canasta. It's been very insightful to see more of Lorain County and also to see what the purpose of Neighborhood Alliance is and how they're impacting the community.